ओम शांति। आदरणीय दादियाँ हम सब के बीच पहुँच रही हैं और सबसे पहले हम प्यारे बाबा को भोग स्वीकार कराएंगे। भोग के बाद बाबा का संदेश और संदेश के बाद फिर दिवाली सेलिब्रेशन होगा और दिवाली सेलिब्रेशन हम सब करेंगे बाप दादा और दादियों के संग। साथ साथ दिवाली भी मनाएंगे, कैंडल लाइटिंग भी होगी, केक कटिंग भी होगी। आदरणीय दादी जानकी जी हमारे बीच पहुंच चुकी हैं। हम सभी करतल ध्वनि से दादी जी का स्वागत करते हैं। दादी रतन मोहिनी जी भी हमारे बीच पहुंच रही हैं और हम भी दादी जी का करतल ध्वनि से स्वागत करते हैं। अभी कुछ ही मिनटों में हमारी मुन्नी बहन भी पहुंचेंगी और ईशा दादी भी पहुंचेंगी। वैसे वो पहुंच चुके हैं, अभी स्टेज पर आएंगे और साथ साथ निवेद भाई भी अभी पहुंचने वाले हैं और अभी हम सभी प्यारे बाबा की याद में बैठेंगे और प्यारे बाबा को भोग स्वीकार कराएंगे। दीदी और ईशु दादी मंच पर आ जाएं, निवेद भाई मंच पर आए। भोग का संदेश पूरा होने के बाद करुणा भाई, मृत्युंजय भाई, गोपाल भाई, भोपाल भाई, आत्म प्रकाश भाई, प्रताप भाई, बनासी भाई, ओम प्रकाश भाई, डॉक्टर सतीश गुप्ता, भरत भाई, मोहन सिंगल भाई, अशोक बाबा मंच पर आएंगे। भोग के संदेश के बाद रजनी बहन, संतोष बहन, गीता बहन, शांति बहन, भावना बहन, रुक्मणी बहन, प्रतिभा बहन, उषा बहन, डॉक्टर सविता, लीला बहन, प्रवीणा बहन, हंसा बहन भोग के संदेश के बाद मंच पर आएंगे।
ओम शांति।
आज दिवाली के शुभ पावन पर्व पर
द मोस्ट ऑस्पिशियस डे ऑफ दिवाली
आप सबके याद लेके जैसी मैं
वतन आई कैरीड योर लव एंड रिमेम्ब्रेंसेस एंड एज आई एंटर्ड द सटल रीजन
आज तो वतन में भी दिवाली के कारण बहुत सुंदर लाइट्स के द्वारा डेकोरेशन थी।
I saw that the subtle region was beautifully decorated on the occasion of Diwali.
उस डेकोरेशन में
the different color lights
और यहाँ की डेकोरेशन में बहुत अंतर था।
The decoration of the subtle region and the decoration we see in the corporeal world is very different.
एक तरफ मैं देख रही थी कि 108 रत्नों की माला बहुत सुंदर चमकते हुए मोतियों के बीच में और उसके
on one side I saw
स्टार था
108 pearls
moti
were shining
aur
usme
bhi
stars and in the
alag alag prakar
the center of those stars
bahut sober color
pearl
lights nikal rahi thi
and very sober colored lights were emerging from this design
those light ke
dwara stars and pearls
samne hi nayi duniya ke coronation ka सीन बनता जाता था.
And the lights that were emerging from these jewels were going and creating the scene of the coronation day of the golden age.
आज इतना सुंदर सीन बन रहा है.
So I was seeing how light alone was creating such beautiful scenes, and I was thinking about this. And then all of a sudden I see Baba in front of me.
Baba के साथ अपने पूर्वज.
And along with Baba, the ancestor souls,
दीदी, दादी,
so mama, dadi, didi,
दूर से एक,
and the other advanced party souls, they were coming from a distance.
और हर एक का बहुत सुंदर light से श्रृंगार है.
They themselves were decorated with beautiful light. And as they were coming closer,
तो बाबा ने मुस्कुराते हुए कहा.
I saw Baba smiling and he then said, daughter, did you see?
कि आज बाबा कैसे वतन में दिवाली मना रहे हैं.
Did you see how Baba is celebrating Diwali in the subtle region today?
तो साकार में मना रहे हो.
All of you have been celebrating in the corporeal form.
मैंने कहा बाबा सबने याद दी हैं.
I then said, Baba, everyone has sent loving remembrances for you.
बच्चे आपको मालूम है आज अमृत वेले से ही.
And then Baba went on to say, from अमृत वेला
और इस यज्ञ के,
Baba has been remembering the living lights of this yagya and the great stars of this yagya. Baba had emerged all these souls in the subtle region from अमृत वेला onwards. And as Baba said that,
अर्ध चंद्रमा के रूप में ऐसे सर्कल के रूप में सितारे चम चम ऐसे कर रहे हैं.
I saw a range of stars form a half moon circle in front of Baba.
यज्ञ के आधार मुहूर्त.
And within those stars, I saw the original jewels of the yagya, adadis, their service companions, the senior brothers. Who have gone on.
और वो दृश्य इतना सुंदर लग रहा
था. It was a very beautiful scene. Baba was there, and these advanced party souls were standing in a half moon circle in front of Baba.
आधार मुहूर्त यज्ञ के.
So on one side you had the advanced party, and on the other hand you had those who are still in the living form, the dadis and the seniors.
दादी और दीदी.
You then had Baba, Mamma, Dadi and Didi.
और दृश्य में मैं क्या देख रही हूँ कि वो सर्कल ऐसे घूमता है और उसमें से लाइट निकलते ही सबके मस्तक पर कलरफुल लाइट के क्राउन डलते जा रहे हैं.
Then I saw the circle turning and light was emerging from the forehead of everyone, each one of these jewels, the seniors, the dadis.
और दोनों का ऐसे मिक्सचर दिखाई देता था.
And then I was also seeing glimpses of the golden age of kings and queens in each one. So it was a very beautiful scene, their present form, the living lights, and then their future form.
अमृत वेले से सब बच्चों को
Baba then said, from अमृत वेला, Baba has been emerging all the children in the subtle region.
सत्युग की दिवाली का अनुभव कराया है.
And he was inspiring everyone to experience the Diwali of both the confluence age and the golden age. And as Baba was speaking, everyone was just swaying in that joy, in that happiness.
Baba, सब बच्चों को
today
सत्युगी दुनिया के दिवाली का दृश्य दिखाते हैं.
Baba wants to show the children scenes of the Diwali that we will have in the golden age.
Practical स्वरूप में दिखाया.
So it was not just a scene that Baba was showing from a distance, but it was as though we are actually participating in that scene. I saw the world emperor and the world empress, and then you had all the kings sitting in the court. All of them were beautifully dressed and decorated.
ऊपर से एक सूर्य की किरणें पड़ती थी.
And on their heads, it was as though the form of the sun, the sun was shining from their foreheads.
Shri Baba ka roop aur beech mein surya dikhai deta tha aur jaise light padi to sabke piche asht aise crown pad gaye piche aise crown.
I saw the image of Shri Baba and the light from Shri Baba was emerging and that light was forming a crown. crown on the heads of each of the deities. So it was a very grand scene.
जैसे रेज होती है ना, ऐसे रेज का आधा सर्कल बना हुआ था और आधे सर्कल के अंदर
रेज ऑफ लाइट अलग अलग प्रकार के स्टार्स, द फोरहेड ऑफ ईच सोल,
स्टार्स में से सेवन कलर्स की लाइट निकल रही थी
फ्रॉम द सेंटर ऑफ द फोरहेड टू स्टार्स स्पार्कलिंग एंड सेवन रेज ऑफ लाइट वर इमर्जिंग फ्रॉम ईच डेटी.
विश्व महाराजन आपस में मिलते हैं.
When the world emperor and the kings and queens of the golden age meet amongst themselves, they come in their full attire. They were dressed very beautifully.
इस तरह से उनके वो पीछे से दिखाई दे रहे थे.
And just as you have a peacock and their feathers that spread out in a half moon circle, similarly the attire of the kings and queens, they walk in that royalty and they are dressed in that way. It appears as though they have that crown behind them.
विश्व की भविष्य राजधानी में बीच बीच में ले जाते हैं.
So from time and again, Baba continues to show the children glimpses of the future kingdom and the future sovereignty. And then that scene merged. Baba then said, the children are celebrating Diwali today. And so Baba is giving each child a lamp, a light today. And as Baba said this, I saw each one holding a lamp in their hands. And on that lamp was written, complete dedication. Sampurna Samarpan. The light that was emerging from that lamp was written, to be lost in the love of one.
इस यज्ञ का आरंभ से इतिहास भी ऐसा है.
Baba continued saying that from the establishment of the yagya,
यज्ञ की स्थापना हुई.
We know that the establishment took place at Diwali, and that has continued.
जो भी founders रहे,
the founding members, the founding jewels of the yagya, dedicated
संकल्प,
everything that they had, their thoughts, their chariot, their mind,
यज्ञात समर्पित किया
for the sake of the yagya.
और शुरू से लेकर के बाबा के स्नेह की लगन में
It's from the beginning those founding souls have continued carrying on with the love of one in their hearts, and no storms could ever extinguish that light.
ये जो foundation शुरू में पक्का रहा.
So the foundation that was created in the beginning was so firm, so strong, and because of that, the foundation, the yagya, has continued to move on.
समर्पण
फाउंडेशन वॉज लेड एट दिवाली. तो दादीज took that pledge to dedicate themselves at the time of Diwali.
हर बच्चा,
and so Baba wishes to see that at this Diwali, each child should have one thought,
संपूर्ण समर्पण होकर,
I want to dedicate myself completely,
जलाना है,
and I want to ignite the lamp of the love of one.
बाप को प्रत्यक्ष करना है.
I have to reveal the Father to the world.
ऐसी मनानी है.
So I have to celebrate this Diwali in a way
बाप की प्रत्यक्षता,
that I can glorify the Father in the entire world.
तो हमारी एडवांस पार्टी में,
as Baba was speaking,
और हमारी दादियां तो दादी जानकी तो बहुत खुश होती है कि
I'm seeing the advance party souls, and Dadi Janki was also there, and Dadi Janki was also very happy that yes, why will we not do this? The advance party souls were saying that we have to truly, truly honor and celebrate Diwali in a way that we become complete very soon.
स्वीकार कराया.
I then offered bhog to Baba.
और जैसे ही बाबा के सामने भोग रखा,
as I kept the bhog plates in front of Baba, Baba said,
वतन में ही बाबा अपने हाथों से और हमारे एडवांस पार्टी के जो भी ऐसे चमकते हुए सितारे हैं वो अपने हाथों से सबको खिलाएंगे.
Baba wishes to feed all the advance party souls and all the powerful souls of the yagya himself. So Baba emerged all the seniors, all the dadis in front of him.
टोली नहीं आई.
So Baba raised his hand, and immediately I saw a diya, a lamp in Baba's hand. It was not toli that emerged in Baba's hand. So Baba said, first you have to light the lamp and then you will get toli.
वो बाबा जी फिर से पक्का करा रहे थे
so again,
कि एक के स्नेह की लगन में मगन
Baba wanted us to light the lamp of love, the love of one and to take that firm determined thought to dedicate the self totally.
So
as we lit this lamp then we saw a variety of 58 types of bhog in front of Baba, 58 types of toli in front of Baba. So everyone was amazed looking at the bhog. So Baba said, once you have a determined thought, then everything will come to you very naturally. Nature will serve you. Nature will become your servant. So all the children have to do is a little bit of effort. Nature is anyway your servant. You have all attainments ready for you.
विश्व महाराजन के साथ राज्य करेंगे और राज करेंगे
very soon you will go into the future kingdom and celebrate with the world emperor
सब मधुमन वालों को
always remember that
भाई बहनों को
Baba then gave loving remembrances to the dadis and the seniors and the madhuban nivasis and the family here
विश्व के अंदर कभी ऐसी ना हो उसके निमित्त बहुत बहुत मुबारक दिया
So Baba gave lots and lots of greetings for Diwali and I then returned to the corporeal world. Om Shanti.
ओम शांति अभी हम सभी ने वतन की दिवाली मनाई
ओम शांति वी सेलिब्रेटेड दिवाली ऑफ द सरल रीजन एंड नाउ
शांति भवन में बैठे हुए दिवाली मनाई
वी आर सिटिंग इन ओम शांति भवन वी सेलिब्रेटेड दिवाली ऑफ द कॉन्फ्लुएंस एज आई नाउ इनवाइट आवर सीनियर्स ऑन स्टेज
आत्म प्रकाश भाई ओम प्रकाश भाई जिन बहनों के नाम पहले लिए थे वो आ जाएं मंच पर निवै भाई करुणा भाई मृत्युंजय भाई गोपाल भाई भोपाल भाई आत्म प्रकाश भाई
सच्चे सच्चे जग के पूजिया रे रे दीप जिवाली के झूठे रात जले सुबह टूटे
अभी डॉक्टर प्रताप भाई बनारसी भाई ओम प्रकाश भाई डॉक्टर सतीश गुप्ता भरत भाई मोहन सिंगल भाई अशोक गावा ब्रदर मार्सिलो इज देयर ही कैन कम ऑन द स्टेज रजनी बहन संतोष बहन गीता बहन भावना बहन रुक्मणी बहन प्रतिभा बहन उषा बहन डॉक्टर सविता लीला बहन प्रवीणा बहन हंसा बहन आ जाइए मंच पर
अभी पहले दादी बोलती है ना दादी ग्रीटिंग्स दे ये पहले डेकोरेशन
And the seniors of all three homes are in front of us. And I invite Leela Ben and Saroj Ben to come on stage and apply tilak on our dadis and seniors and welcome them.
Parveena Ben. प्रवीणा बहन आत्म प्रकाश भाई दादियों को और वरिष्ठ भाइयों को मालाएं पहनाएंगे
और गोटे
की माला पहनाएंगे बाबा राम भाई और चंद्रशेखर भाई चंद्रशेखर भाई और बाबा राम भाई जल्दी आइए गोटे की माला पहनाने के लिए और गुलदस्ता देने के लिए अवतार भाई भाई चंद्रपाल भाई आएंगे और ओम शांति भवन के रवि भाई ताजपेन आइए जल्दी से प्रवीणा बहन आइए प्रवीणा बहन और आत्म प्रकाश भाई फूलों की माला पहनाएंगे गुलदस्ता देने के आत्म प्रकाश भाई टोली वाले आप बैठ जाइए आत्म प्रकाश भाई टोली वाले आत्म प्रकाश भाई टोली डिपार्टमेंट के आए माला पहनाने के लिए और गुलदस्ता देंगे अवतार भाई देव भाई और चंद्रपाल भाई और ओम शांति भवन के रवि भाई हमारी दादियों को ताज पहनाएंगे
So we have our brothers and sisters of Panda Bhavan decorating the seniors. And all of them are heads of departments and seniors, many, many years in Panda Bhavan.
Hansaben manch par aaiye. प्रवीणा बहन और अंशा बहन मंच पर ही बैठेंगी और ओम शांति भवन के रवि भाई हमारी दादियों को ताज पहनाएंगे
रवि भाई ऑफ ओम शांति भवन प्लेस क्राउन्स ऑन ऑल आवर सीनियर्स song that is playing says Diwali has come bringing the spring of happiness
जोर से ताली बजाएंगे हमारी आदरणीय दादी जी को
our dadis and the seniors
golden mukut ये इनके स्नेह से तैयार किया हुआ है स्नेह से तैयार की
हुई
चीज उसका स्वरूप भी बहुत
सीनियर्स
अच्छा और अच्छा अनुभव कराता है जो हमारे इन भाइयों ने बहुत स्नेह से तैयार किया और उसके बाद मधुर वाणी ग्रुप
हर साल दिवाली आती है घर घर में खुशियां लाती है
मधुर वाणी ग्रुप
आज दिवाली की स्मृति में
दिवाली के उपलक्ष्य में एक बहुत सुंदर गीत प्रस्तुत करेगा गीत के बोल हैं
In honor of Diwali and welcome all of you and sing a song
प्यारी
on
दादी
loving
दादी वाली दादी की स्मृति में दिवाली
our lovely dadi we are especially remembering dadi prakashmani today because it was also her birthday that we celebrated every year at Diwali. So it's the light of that jewel, Prakashmani, that continues to spread all around.
Swagat ka har saman jutate hain, dil mein harshate hain. Har saal Diwali aati hai, ghar ghar mein khushiyan laati hai.
अभी मधुर वाणी ग्रुप प्रस्तुत कर रहा है दिवाली के उपलक्ष्य में बहुत सुंदर गीत प्यारी दादी प्रकाश वाली दादी की स्मृति में दिवाली मेरे बाबा प्रकाश वाली हैं प्यारी दादी प्रकाश वाली हैं
आर द वंस हु आर द एम्बॉडीमेंट्स ऑफ लाइट आवर सुप्रीम लाइट बाबा स्प्रेडिंग दैट लाइट ऑल अराउंड
का साया ना आता नजर
आज का दिन हमें यज्ञ के आरंभ का याद दिलाता है.
Diwali reminds us of the early days of the establishment of the yajna.
चैतन्य बाबा को जगाते हुए प्यारे बाबा की याद में बैठेंगे. अब मधुरवाणी ग्रुप गीत प्रस्तुत करेगा दिवाली के उपलक्ष्य में महासुंदर गीत.
मधुरवाणी ग्रुप नाउ प्रेजेंट ब्यूटीफुल सॉन्ग इन ऑनर ऑफ दिवाली.
मेरे बाबा प्रकाश वाले हैं.
माय बाबा
प्यारी दादी प्रकाश वाली है.
द ओशन ऑफ लाइट
उनसे ही ये फैला उजाला
जगमगाती दिवाली है.
आज जन्मदिन उनका को जन्म जो देने वाली है क्यों न खुशी में झूमे गाएं.
दादियों संग दिवाली है. दादियों की
वनस्थ तालियों के साथ इन दादियों का अभिनंदन करते हैं.
सो वी ऑनर आवर दादीज एंड थैंक देम फॉर द लाइफ दैट दे हैव गिवन अस.
प्रकाश वाले हैं.
माय बाबा इज द Baba of light.
Dadi prakash wali hai.
My dear Dadi is the embodiment of light. This brightness in the world that we see is because of them. This is the Diwali that makes us sparkle.
Mere Baba prakash wali hai, pyari Dadi prakash wali hai.
The brightness that we see in the world is because of Baba and our Dadis. We are remembering the one who has given us life. Why should we not dance and sway around? Because we are celebrating Diwali with our Dadis. We come together and say Happy Diwali and Happy Birthday to our Dadis.
Happy Diwali, Happy Birthday. Pyari, pyari Dadi Janaki, Dadi Sakal.
Beloved Dadi Janaki, the wisdom of the world, she is the flowing Ganges of knowledge. Dadi Gulzar is the one who brings spring to the confluence age. She is the one who helps us meet, celebrate a meeting with Baba. What more can we say about her? Why should we not dance and sway? We are celebrating Diwali with our Dadis. So we say from our heart, Happy Diwali and Happy Birthday. Dadi Ratan Mohini attracts our minds with jewels of knowledge. Ratan Ishu Dadi's praise is unique. Ben is looking after the yagya with such love. Didi Nirmala, the Nirmal Ashram, the clean ashram, is looking after everyone. So just dance and sway because we are celebrating Diwali with our Dadis and seniors. From the heart we say Happy Diwali and Happy Birthday. Three senior brothers, jewels who sparkle shining in India and foreign lands. They are the Mahavirs was spreading Baba's message all over. May this happiness remain eternal. Let us always remember this day of Diwali when we celebrate it with all the divine jewels. Not dance and sway. We are celebrating Diwali with our dadis. So we come together and say from our heart, Happy Diwali and Happy Birthday. The lanes of Madhuban are decorated beautifully. We're having the firecrackers of blessings, the sharing of good wishes all over. The advanced party souls are also floating around in Vandav Bhavan, spreading their blessings. The souls of the world, you too should celebrate this kind of Diwali. Why should we not dance and sway? We are celebrating Diwali with our dadais. So come together and say from the heart, Happy Diwali and Happy Birthday.
बहुत सुंदर हैप्पी दिवाली हैप्पी बर्थडे. अब जब जब दिवाली आती है
so very beautiful song and happy Diwali and happy birthday. Whenever Diwali comes by, the heart is filled with a lot of joy.
चैतन्य दीपकों को जगाते रहे,
continue to ignite the nights of the living beings and stay lost in Mama's remembrance.
आपके सामने आ रहे हैं
दिवाली के निमित्त एक सुंदर नृत्य coming in front of us to present a dance.
दिवाली आई.
The words of the song are, Diwali has come, and it's brought along a lot of happiness. Let this night dispel all the darkness. When we ignite the lamps, let it look as though it's day. Let there be not any matters of distance or distaste amongst ourselves. Let's just share this one message. Let's celebrate Diwali in every lane. Let's spread this canopy of light all over. Light lamps in every lane and spread happiness because Diwali has come. So let's worship Lakshmi. Let's apply the tilak on our forehead and let's decorate our own fortune today. So let the lady, let the goddess of fortune not be upset with us. Spread this message all around. Spread the colors, all the lights, and share the message of Diwali with all. So let's burn firecrackers, let's dance and sway and rejoice this happiness. Let's light the light of goodness and burn all negativity. Let's spread this message with everyone. Let's celebrate Diwali in every lane. Let's spread this canopy of light all over. This night dispel all the darkness. Let's light lamps all over that it looks like it's daytime. Let's not talk about matters of distance or being away from anyone else. Let there be good relationships. Spread this message all over.
बहुत सुंदर दिवाली में हम आपस में मिलते रहें
तो थैंक यू टू द लिटिल एंजल्स
बाबा के संग
इट्स ऑलवेज Rejoice the feeling of Diwali, the feeling of togetherness. Let us always be together with our dadis and our seniors.
सौभाग्य मिलता है कि हम बाबा और दादियों के संग
We have the greatest fortune of being with Baba and our seniors and the family when we are celebrating Diwali. We invite Vallabh Dada on stage. Jamuna Prasad Bhai, these are our senior most brothers of Pandav Bhavan. So they're sitting hidingly away. So just like Baba, they've hid themselves away behind. So we welcome both of them on stage. Vallabh Dada looks after Baba's, a lot of Baba's, many of Baba's stores in Pandav Bhavan. And Jamuna Prasad Bhai is the head of the Murli department. So now we'll hear from Mritunjay Bhai. Mritunjay Bhai is extremely enthusiastic today to share greetings of welcome.
Om Shanti. Om Shanti. Om Shanti. Aaj Pandav Bhavan. शांति वन के प्रांगण में विशेष दीपावली की पांडव भवन है
टुडे इन द कोर्टयार्ड ऑफ पांडव भवन
ओम शांति भवन पांडव भवन के अंदर ओम शांति भवन है
टुडे कोर्टयार्ड ऑफ पांडव भवन इन आवर ब्यूटीफुल ओम शांति भवन वी आर सेलिब्रेटिंग दिवाली टुडे
क्योंकि पांडव भवन से ओम शांति भवन से ज्ञान सरोवर से शांति वन इसके लिए पांडव भवन
के
प्रांगण में
वी आर इन ओम शांति भवन whether it's we are in ज्ञान सरोवर
विशेषरी
सो इज रिपीटेडली सेइंग शांति वन इंस्टेड ऑफ ओम शांति भवन बट इट डजंट मैटर wherever we are whether it's in ज्ञान सरोवर और ओम शांति भवन और शांति वन वी आर ऑल टुगेदर दीप प्राणी So today on this festival of Diwali, we are sitting with Deep Raj, the King of Lights, and the Queens of Lights, our Dadis, and all our seniors on stage to honor Diwali. So he's listing all the seniors on stage.
Pratibha Behan, Pratibha Behan, aur dusra sabhi Behan, Geeta Behan, Santosh Behan, Bhavana Behan, Dr. Nirmala, Dr. Savita Behan, Geeta Behan, sabhi bhainon ko aur hamara upe vishesh इन दीप मंडली की दीप राजा की तरफ प्रज्वलित करने वाले हमारे आदरणीय निर्वैर बाजी करुणा भाई जी
वांट टू इग्नाइट लाइट्स ऑफ मेनी
डॉक्टर प्रताप
भाई सीनियर ब्रदर्स ऑन स्टेज
डॉक्टर सतीश गुप्ता जी
एंड अगेन द लिस्ट ऑफ ऑल द सीनियर ब्रदर्स ऑन स्टेज
भरत भाई और मोहन सिंगल भाई अशोक भाई और सूर्य भाई आप सभी विशेष दीप धरती पर और आकाशमान दीप
प्रज्वलित करने लाइट्स दोस दो युगों का स्प्रेडिंग लाइटनेस नॉट ओनली इन परमधाम बट ऑन द कॉर्पोरियल वर्ल्ड एज वेल वी आर सेलिब्रेटिंग एंड ऑनरिंग दिवाली दैट इज अ मेमोरियल ऑफ द कॉन्फ्लुएंस एज इज अ मेमोरियल ऑफ द गोल्डन एज
आज हमारा सच स्पेशल डे हम सभी याद करें क्योंकि
We are remembering Dadi Prakashmani, Didi Manmohini, Mamma, Chandramani Dadi, Manohar Dadi, all the advanced party souls. On this auspicious day of Diwali, extend multi-million fold congratulations, congratulations, congratulations. Nirvan Bhai is reminding Ritanjay Bhai about the Dadis who were in the south, Hriday Pushpa Dadi and all of them, all the advanced party souls and even those whose names I have not mentioned and all your names as well, obviously I can't mention each of your names, but all the brothers and sisters in Bharat and foreign lands. At this time of the confluence, at this time of transformation, when we are helping Baba change the old world into new, on this day of creating history, on this festival of Diwali, on this day when we are to fill our lives with total happiness and share happiness with the world, when we are changing the age of sorrow and peacelessness into peace and happiness, extend congratulations. We'll put a full stop to my words. Om Shanti.
अच्छी तरह से सबका स्वागत करते हुए
ब्यूटीफुल वेलकम
मृत्युंजय भाई इतना लाइट कर दिया
ही इज मेड एवरीवन सो लाइट
हंसते रहे बहलते
रहे सो लेट्स ऑलवेज कंटिन्यू टू लाफ एंड स्माइल इन दिस वे दिवाली रिमाइंड्स अस लाफ एंजॉय डांस स्माइल
मिलो
एंड मीट ईच अदर विद दैट फीलिंग ऑफ बिलोंगिंगनेस
Mr.
Jibai has shown that to us in a practical way. We now listen to our respected brother Nirvair Bhai, good wishes on the occasion of Diwali. Nirvair Bhai is sharing that for the past 6 days we've been sharing greetings for Diwali, so if I were not to speak today, it wouldn't make much of a difference. So, not sure what the brother said now. But Nirvair Bhai is saying, okay, I obey your request and I will share a little something. So definitely, I will share greetings. So are you all ready to listen? Yes, raise your hands.
Om Shanti.
Om Shanti.
मेरे सन्मुख सामने बैठे हुए आप सभी
sitting in front of me who've come from different corners of India, who've come from different corners of the world,
to
those who are part of the different departments of Madhuban,
Pandavavan,
all of you are Baba's priceless jewels. So first I'd like to share greetings, many, many, many greetings for Diwali.
मंच पर आसीन भाई बहने ये ना समझे कि उनको मैं भूल गया हूँ।
So please, all those seated on the stage, please don't think I've forgotten you.
उनको जरूर दिल पे बिठा के रखा है।
Now I've seated all of you in my heart.
हमारी परम तपस्विनी।
So the great tapasvi soul.
ज्ञान की देवी।
The goddess of knowledge.
जानकी देवी, जानकी देवी, जो भी नाम कहो,
जानकी देवी या the goddess जानकी,
सबका भला सोचने वाली दादी जानकी,
दादी जानकी, the one who only has good, the well-being of others in her heart, she is the mine of the jewels of knowledge.
और दादी रत्नमयी की विशेष शोभा.
The special decoration of Madhuban, who is
Munni Ben,
and Mohini Ben. She was not able to come up the mountain, but she is here in subtle form. She is definitely listening and watching us from Shantivan.
Shilu Ben,
Shashi Ben,
Rajni Ben. डॉक्टर निर्मला को नहीं भूल सकता मैं.
I cannot forget Dr. Nirmala, but I missed her in between.
ईशु दादी और निर्मला दीदी दोनों साथ साथ हैं ना, दोनों थोड़े छुप जाते हैं.
So ईशु दादी and Dr. Nirmala are always so quiet and sometimes they hide away.
प्रतिभा बहन म्यूजियम
वाली. सुदेश दीदी, प्रतिभा बहन from the museum.
सभी जानते हैं ना म्यूजियम वाली बहन.
Everyone knows प्रतिभा बहन from the museum.
रजनी बहन का नाम लिया, पता नहीं उन्होंने सुना या नहीं सुना.
I took Rajni Ben's name, not sure if you heard that.
Russia wali hamari Santosh
Ben. And then Santosh Ben from Russia.
Aur fir hamare saath mein.
And then.
Saathi.
My dear companion, my dear friend Karuna Bhai.
Nalu. Behno ke liye to bhaiyon ke nalu.
Muni Ben is saying,
you
don't have to mention everyone's name.
Rabbi
is saying, if I've taken the sister's name, I obviously have to take the brother's name, because they are my service companions first and foremost. Ritunjay Bhai, Bhopal Bhai from Shantivan.
Mota Bhai.
Brother Marcelo, my big brother.
Naam Marcelo hai, lekin Mota Bhai kehta hu.
So in Gujarati, Mota means big brother. So brother Marcelo,
Dr. Pratap, हमारे वरिष्ठ भ्राता ओम प्रकाश भाई,
ओम प्रकाश भाई ऑफ द रेलवे डिपार्टमेंट, आतम प्रकाश भाई फ्रॉम द प्रिंटिंग प्रेस,
डॉक्टर सतीश गुप्ता जी,
डॉक्टर सतीश गुप्ता, दीज आर द वंस इन फ्रंट लाइन, एंड देन द सेकंड लाइन डॉक्टर बनारसी,
हमारे सेवा साथी भरत भाई जी,
भरत भाई,
मोहन भाई जी, अशोक
भाई, चीफ इंजीनियर शांतिवन, मोहन भाई, सिंगल, अशोक भाई, सूर्य भाई,
सारे जग को रोशन करने के लिए.
सूर्य भाई ऑफ कोर्स इज आवर स्पेशल ब्रदर हु स्प्रेड्स द लाइट ऑफ गॉड्स लव ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड.
अच्छा भाई, हमारी बड़ी बहनें तो पीछे बैठी हुई
हैं. आई फॉरगॉट द सेकंड लाइन ऑफ सिस्टर्स. So those who sit behind and keep others in front are definitely great souls.
Rukmani Ben,
so Rukmani Ben, Geeta Ben of Shantivan,
Savita Doctor,
Dr. Savita of Shantivan,
Bhavna Ben of New Zealand.
Bhavna Ben always sits at the end.
और उसके साथ साथ जो देखने में नहीं आ रहे.
And then all those who are not visible. Who are those? Do you know that? Do you know who's not visible?
अरे दादी, पहले तो गुलजार दादी.
So first Gulzar Dadi.
We don't
know why she's gone and why she's sitting in Delhi.
We're
remembering her here, but she likes to celebrate Diwali in Delhi. So Gulzar Dadi, I'm speaking to you. I hope you're watching us. Gulzar Dadi, Neelu Ben.
Sunaribai
is telling Gulzar Dadi and Neelu Ben, this is the last Diwali that you can be in Delhi. Next year you have to be in Madhuban for Diwali. And then I'm remembering Brijmohan Bhai, Ramesh Bhai, and then all the senior sisters, the heads of the different zones in Bharat, and then all the senior brothers and sisters of foreign lands who are not here today, but they're in their respective countries,
all
those who are looking after their regions and their countries.
आज दीपावली के दिन
on this day of Diwali,
आप सभी बहनों और भाइयों को
to all these souls and all of those who are sitting in front of me on the behalf of Madhuban Nivasis, on the behalf of our senior dadis, on the behalf of senior brothers and sisters of Madhuban, I extend good wishes for Diwali.
हर सेवा केंद्र सदा सुख शांति प्राप्त करने का एक बाबा का लाइट का पुंज बन करके सेवा करता रहे।
On this day we have this very powerful thought that every service center of Baba should become this reservoir of light that spreads light all over in their cities and in their countries.
They should
spread the light of God's knowledge. When they look at you, they should just see Baba.
बाबा के गुण गाने शुरू
करें। When they see you, they should start to sing the praise of the Lord, of the Almighty.
So,
with these good wishes, I give congratulations for the auspicious festival of Diwali.
We are
sitting in Om Shanti Bhavan today.
Om Shanti Bhavan ko aaj 30 साल हो गए।
And just to let you know, it's 30 years since Baba created Om Shanti Bhavan. It's in 83 that we inaugurated Om Shanti Bhavan, and so this is the 30th Diwali that we are celebrating in Om Shanti Bhavan today. Yes, let's applaud that.
ये जरूर है कि दीदी मनमोहिनी इस दिवाली पर नहीं थी, लेकिन
it's a fact that दीदी मनमोहिनी was not with us at Diwali in 1983 because she had left in July of 1983. Dadi Prakashmani was with us at that time, 1983. And during that time, I remember
Sringarit karna shuru kiya tha.
That was the first Diwali that we started decorating Dadi Prakashmani as the memorial of Goddess Lakshmi.
और इनसे भी पहले एक और ज्वेलर थे।
So there were some jewelers who used to come from Bombay and some other places. So in 1983 they had specially made a request to Baba. I'd like to share a bit of history so that you feel closer to the yagya. There was a brother Moolji Bhai, a jeweler from Bombay.
खास दादी प्रकाशमणि जी से रिक्वेस्ट किया
सेंट अ रिक्वेस्ट टू दादी प्रकाशमणि
श्री लक्ष्मी को
दैट आई
श्री नारायण को प्रत्यक्ष देखना
वुड लाइक टू सी श्री लक्ष्मी एंड श्री नारायण इन द प्रैक्टिकल फॉर्म इन द साकार कॉर्पोरियल फॉर्म आई लाइक टू सी देम इन द रियल फॉर्म
श्री लक्ष्मी श्री नारायण वो यहां आए
I would like to see that image of Sri Lakshmi and Sri Narayan. And so we sent a message to Bab Dada.
Shil Dadi ji ke dwara Baba ko sandesh
Shil Dadi
diya
was the trans messenger at that time. Dadi Prakashmi was in Bombay at the time. And she asked Shil Dadi that this is the request from Mulji Bhai. So go and tell Baba that this is the request.
Baba bhi Ranju Ramazbaz.
Baba is definitely the entertainer. Raju Ramazbaz, Baba said,
agar bachcha,
if the son, if Mulji Bhai,
hire aur sachche sone se pura shringarit kare Sri Lakshmi Narayan
ko, if he will decorate Sri Lakshmi Narayan with real jewels and gold, then Baba will definitely send the souls of that Lakshmi and Narayan to give the children the experience. So at that time, Nalini Ben's mother Nalini Ben, the senior sister of Bombay, her mother was also trans messenger. And so we had Nalini Ben's mother and we had Shilendra Dadi, who was Baba's official trans messenger.
Gamdevi Bombay ka center jo hai, Chopati ke paas. Dono ko wahan par bithaya gaya.
So in Baba's Gamdevi center in Bombay, both of them sat in,
aur unko baqaida sacche hire
yoga
and
ke gehne. And both of them were decorated with real jewels, real gold jewelry. They were wearing a crown,
kundal,
special earrings, then garlands, necklaces, and then of course they were wearing royal costume as well. So from the head to the toe, they were decorated as Sri Lakshmi and Sri Narayan in real jewelry. And then Baba gave us that experience. They went into trance, and Baba gives us the experience of how Sri Lakshmi and Sri Narayan will look at each other, how they will hold each other's hand, get up, and walk in the gathering. So they walked within the gathering and gave everyone blessings in the sense of meeting each one with that drishti. And then within the gathering, there were certain souls that they even shook hands with. So this was all done in trance, and Baba gave the children the exact experience of the golden age. So this was in 1983 Diwali in Bombay.
इसी तरह से यज्ञ के आदि में भी देखो ये यज्ञ की जो शुरुआत है वो दादियां एक्चुअली सुनाती नहीं है क्योंकि आप सबको इच्छा होगी कि अभी हम भी फिर से वो अनुभव करें
सो मेनी थिंग्स दैट द दादीज प्रोबब्ली डोंट रिपीटेडली शेयर अबाउट द एस्टैब्लिशमेंट ऑफ द यज्ञ द अर्ली सीन्स ऑफ द यज्ञ बिकॉज़ मेनी ऑफ यू वुड वांट टू हैव द सेम सीन्स रीप्लेड अगेन बट इन द अर्ली डेज We saw many albums of the early days, many beautiful photographs of the scenes of the early yagya. So Ramesh Bhai of the photography department has kept all of these treasures with himself. He's kept them very safely. And these are photos of the early days of the yagya. How Baba and Mama, As you know, the trans messengers would go and have visions of what the golden age would be like, and when they would come back, Baba and Mama would instruct these trans messengers to explain what they saw, and then they would dress up everyone in that same way and reenact those scenes. And then, what do you think would happen? Baba would show us, the trans messengers would show everyone how they would dance in the golden age. And that ras would be so royal, so beautiful. Nirbhai remembers that in 1959, I'm sure many of you were not even born at that time, but in 1959, it was the first Diwali that I met Dadi Prakashmani in Bombay. So we had Dadi Prakashmani and Didi Manmohini. This is now 1959. Dadi Prakashmani was staying in Patna at that time, and Didi Manmohini was based in Delhi. So Baba specially called Didi and Dadi to Bombay.
Jalan Babu,
there was one of the main brothers there, Jalan Bhai. It was his birthday during Diwali time, and Baba specially invited to honor him and celebrate his birthday and Diwali. So there was a new flat that was taken in Bombay, a three-bedroom flat. Baba had specially come to stay for that occasion. So during that time, Baba gave Didi and Dadi special drishti.
Drishti, Deve Drishti Data, Deve Chakshu Vidata.
Baba, of course, is the bestower of divine vision. He's not just called that for no reason. Baba gave special drishti to Baba, to Didi and Dadi. We see Karuna Bhai is sitting in a state of trance. Baba would put his hand on their foreheads and in a way send them into trance. So Didi and Dadi would go into trance and it would be the experience of those divine beings, those deity souls coming and going and dancing, the divine ras. And so Baba was, so this was exactly how Baba was doing ras with Didi and Dadi. And it was so royal and very gently dancing with each
one.
So it was just like ballroom dancing, royal ballroom dancing. So Baba then let go of Dadi's hand and then Baba took Didi's hand and were dancing together. And then the brothers whose birthday it was. So Baba, so Dadi was in that, lost in that trance, and so she danced and she came to me, and it was the first time I had seen her, and I had just come from some service, and Dadi just came up to me and caught hold of my hand, and I got scared a bit. I didn't know what to expect, what to do. It was the first time I was seeing this ras, this play of trance.
अपने संग का रंग दिया जो मैं भी अव्यक्त स्थिति में पहुंच करके दादी के साथ धीरे धीरे colored in
daddy's company and I too started swaying as like a little brother dancing with his oldest sister and it was a very beautiful experience.
बाबा हम बच्चों को होवनहार जो सभी
So in the early days, Baba, there many times when Baba gave us this very practical experience of what the sanskars of the deities would be like. So it's not just those who are sitting on the stage who are going to be these deities, but all of you sitting in the audience today, all of you today have to emerge the sanskars. So when we play the songs of Bhangra and other kinds of music of today, we can't really experience that, but we need to have very soothing, very pleasant music. So emerge this, practice this for yourself. So stand with each other, give each other drishti, and then dance in that soul conscious stage, and you will definitely reach the golden age. So now what do you have to do?
ऐसी स्थिति पहले बनानी
You have to first create an inner stage and then definitely we'll have the dancing too. So now lots and lots of greetings again for Diwali.
आप सभी ने यज्ञ के आरंभ का इतिहास तो क्या सुना?
All of you heard the history of the yajna.
अनुभव भी कर लिया कैसे बाबा बच्चों को?
For sure, all of you were taken back to that time.
के साथ रास कराते रहे और सच्ची दीपावली भी सबने मनाई
तो वो स्वरूप कैसे
वो भाई सबने
So Nirvaya has reminded us of how we have to create that practical form emerge those deity sanskars
आज की दिवाली के अवसर पर यज्ञ के इतिहास सुनते सुनते हम उन्हीं यादों में खो दादी कोई बात नहीं दादी जी जैसे कहें
दादी जान की would like
शांति
they are the seniors to also share greetings
सुंदर इतिहास हम सब ने सुना
यज्ञ का saying we heard very beautiful scenes of the history of the yajna we've heard some of this before but of course on this special day to hear all of this is very special and powerful ever since Om Shanti Bhavan was created it's been 30 years And of course, we're especially remembering Dadi Prakashmani. We used to decorate Dadi every year in real gold and honor her birthday. So it was from Om Shanti Bhavan that we started that tradition. And today also, we are subtly honoring our Dadi Prakashmani. She's always with us. So on this auspicious occasion, I want to especially share greetings on behalf of Mohini Ben.
तो आज के दिवस पर हम
She was not able to come, but she is sending greetings for all of you.
से बहुत बहुत आप सबको
From the heart, I'm sharing my greetings for Diwali. Congratulations, congratulations, congratulations. One thing I would definitely like to say, we are multi-million times fortunate that we have our beloved Dadi Janki, Dadi Ratan Mohini, Nirvar Bhai and all the other seniors with us.
दीपावली का ये पर्व मनाते हैं
so fortunate to celebrate the festival with our seniors
कल आठवां दिन कल
so it's been 7 days that we are honoring Diwali and tomorrow we'll be having the last Diwali in Manmohini complex
तो मतलब आठ दिवाली हम सब
company of our dadis and our seniors. Now hear from Didi Nirmala. Om Shanti.
Happy Diwali. तो आज के शुभ दिन पर आप सभी को और सारे विश्व के ब्राह्मण
To the Brahmins in India and all foreign countries, on my behalf and on behalf of Gyansarovar Nivasis, lots and lots and lots of congratulations. Om Shanti. We'll now hear from our respected Dadi Ratan Mohini Ji. Om Shanti.
सब ओम शांति बोलते हुए
व्हाइल सेइंग ओम शांति व्हाट डू यू रिमेंबर
स्वयं का स्वरूप तो सबको याद है
ऑल ऑफ यू रिमेंबर योर ओरिजिनल फॉर्म और साथ में ओम शांति
सबके दीप जगाने वाले
एंड देन यू आल्सो रिमेंबर द वन हु हैज इग्नाइटेड आवर लाइट
भी याद है
शिव बाबा
और उसके साथ बाबा ने जो हमें सिखाएं दी
उन सिखाओं को हम
खुशियां मनाते रहते हैं और
बाबा
ने हमें ये स्मृति दिलाई है
Baba's awakened our awareness.
Sada hame pakki rahe.
Baba's revived the awareness and told us to make this one awareness very firm.
Aur uska yadgar aaj tak chala raha hai.
By the awareness of what Baba has made us now.
Duniya yaad karke kitna khush hoti hai.
Whatever Baba has done for us in the confluence age is now being honored as a festival, as a memorial in the entire world, as Diwali.
कि दीपावली के दिन सारी रात ज्योत जगा के रखते हैं
इट्स अ वेरी फर्म ट्रेडिशन इन इंडिया दैट ऑन दिवाली नाइट यू हैव टू कंटिन्यूअली कीप द लैंप्स लिट द होल नाइट
रात को भी दरवाजे खुले रखते थे
So in the early days,
you
keep the doors open because there is a strong belief that Lakshmi should not go without having stepped foot into our home. So this is the bhavna, this is the pure feeling that bhakti is still on us. So this is in the Iron Age that these beliefs are still being honored. You can imagine what our future world will be like, where every home will be constantly lit. So look at the memorial, understand that this is your memorial, understand how much it's been honored in bhakti, how much the devotees are spending on honoring you souls who've ignited the lights of the world.
And
also remember how prosperous Baba has made us, how he has filled us with all the treasures, stay in that happiness, stay full with the treasures of knowledge, and on the other hand, decorate yourselves with the virtues, the divine virtues, and then thirdly, maintain the love within the Brahmin family.
एक दो को देखते हुए
While you look at each other, each Brahmin soul, emerge that happiness and share happiness with each other. So continue
to
spread happiness and accept greetings and congratulations for Diwali.
Om Shanti.
अब हम सुनेंगे आदरणीय अच्छा दादी जानकी जी से
हियर फ्रॉम दादी जानकी जी
देखा कैसे बोला
ओम शांति ओम शांति, अंत मत ओम शांति मेरी रहेंगी जरूर, सभी प्यार से स्वीकार करते हैं ना।
So till the end we continue to say Om Shanti. So please accept my Om Shanti with love. So today Dadi had this very thought, very deep thought that oh why can't I go into trance like Shashiben?
One bhavot ki hai.
Nirvay Bhai was sharing a lot about trance. And Dadi Janki says that I too have had experiences of that. Dadi has not gone into trance ever, but that very powerful, very experience in the practical form. So you just have to start playing the music now and Dadi will start her ras. To all these wonderful souls in front of me, Brother Marcelo, Sister Jasmine is in front of me, to all those who've had very powerful experiences of transformation, come and meet Dadi. Many are leaving today as well, so come and take leave from Dadi. So Jayanti Ben had also called from London. Many have called today from different parts of the world. So congratulations for Diwali. I remember one thing about Baba. There was a time I had brought one mother, Gulab Mata, from Ahmedabad to meet Brahma Baba. Baba saw that mother and was very happy. He told me that you brought a very beautiful flower to Madhuban. And there was another time when I came and I didn't bring any students or any souls with me. So Baba said, you've not brought a bouquet, why is that? So there was a time I brought a flower and sometimes I would bring a bouquet of these living souls, living flowers. And so there are times Baba would say, you've created a nice bouquet, but now create a good garden of the living flowers. Baba always would take our intellect to the unlimited, not get stuck in the limited. Dadi enjoyed the class last evening. So what gift will you give on Diwali? So Muni Ben, what Dadi is asking each one on the stage, what gift are you going to give for Diwali? So what gift? So tell me one gift that you will share on this occasion of Diwali. So whoever sees you should say, wow, you've brought this gift from Madhuban. They should be pleased to see the gifts that you've brought from Madhuban. So give each one so much love when you look at each other. So this is the kind of drishti Nirmal Bhai was talking about. When you meet each other, meet with that very deep soul conscious vision and love. Surya Bhai doesn't come to me so often, he's always lost in service. So Surya Bhai also should share a few words today. You're such a good son of Baba's. Surya Bhai started living in Pandav Bhavan during Sakar Baba's time. Even Atam Prakash Bhai came later to live in Madhuban. So if Dadi were to sit and share the history of each soul, it would take a very long time, but each one is such a special jewel. By understanding the name, form and time of Baba, our name and form and time have become like Baba's. Baba's name is Shiva, he is the benefactor, and I too am a child of that benefactor, I too am master benefactor. So that's my name, and then what is my form? I have to become Roop and Basant. I have to become the embodiment of yoga and then share gyan. So now the time, remember the time, this is the time to go back home. So Dadi is giving all of you the gift of staying happy always. Never get stuck or get trapped in the name and form of any soul. Always live together as Baba's children, as one family. Okay, Om Shanti. So this is a very beautiful gift Dadi has given all of us today. Do you remember the gift? So repeat it. Never get trapped. Don't come into the conflict of anyone's nature or sanskars or name and form. So remember this
gift. अभी यहाँ पर केक और मोमबत्ती तो होंगी.
So we'll now have cake cutting and candle lighting for Diwali. Nirmal bhai is saying, okay, that's the gift that Dadi gave all of you, but what gift will... No, that's the gift you have to give Dadi, so what gift will Dadi give all of you?
Nirmal
bhai is asking Dadi to...
जो दादी ने कहा वो स्वीकार करेंगे.
So we'll accept whatever Dadi gives us. We've accepted Dadi's teaching. We've accepted that and we'll bring it into practical.
Om Shanti. आज मैं आप सबको एक खुशखबरी सुनाती हूँ. आज
says I would like to share good news that today is also Shashuben's birthday. So happy birthday to Shashuben. So everyone will please join me in saying happy birthday to Shashuben.
शशिबेन जी आओ, थोड़ा गुलदस्ता लो, हार लो, हार पहनाओ दादी को, एक हार दो, हार पहनाएंगी. हाँ, अभी हार भी पहनाओ. शशिबेन जी के बर्थडे का केक भी काटेंगे.
पहले another cake Diwali for Shashuben's cake birthday.
बाद में काटते
हैं. We'll have a Diwali cake, we'll have candle lighting for Diwali. Also cut Shashuben's cake.
खुशियों के गीत गाए, मोबाइल भी चलाए, आने के सारे जन्म
शांति. आप सबको टोली मिल रही है,
पांच
बड़े की, लेकिन टोली खा के चले मत जाना.
टोली
फूटने वाला नहीं है,
हमारी
करेगी, फिर बहुत बढ़िया केक कटिंग होगी. आप सब टोली भी लीजिए, लेकिन बैठे रहिए, सब कुर्सी खाली करके नहीं जाइए. खाना बहुत बना है, सबको बहुत खाना मिलने वाला
है. बढ़िया बढ़िया भोजन बना है. Lunch, enjoy to the end of the program. Shanti.
Abhi candle lighting hoga. Pehle sabse pehle manch pe baithe hue भाई बहने कैंडल लाइटिंग करेंगे, और उसके बाद मधुबन के वह भाई जिनको कैंडल लाइटिंग के लिए निमंत्रण दिया गया है आएंगे, और साथ में उसके बाद
मधुबन सीनियर मधुबन रेजिडेंट्स इनवाइटेड विल कम ऑन स्टेज.
बेलिंडा फ्रॉम साउथ अफ्रीका, श्याम भाई और दौड़ती बहन निशान भाई, बोलो देवी भी, और चंद्रमा भाई बाद में आएंगे, और अब निवासी किशोर भाई, लक्ष्मण भाई, नियंता माता, राकेश भाई, लक्ष्मण भाई और बाबू भाई, अरविंद भाई मंच पर आएंगे, किशोर भाई, वसंती बहन, बाबू भाई, अरविंद भाई, लक्ष्मण भाई, राकेश भाई,
जहाँ जाते हैं हम सब जाते हैं.
राम निवास भाई, मधुबन की बहनें बाद में टोली पर आएंगी, टोली पर मधुबन की बहनें आएंगी. लीला बहन, प्रवीणा बहन, हंसा बहन सब आओ. कृष्णकांत भाई और वह मधुबन के भाई और मधुबन के सभी डिपार्टमेंट के इंचार्ज भाई आए, मधुबन के सभी डिपार्टमेंट के इंचार्ज भाई आए.
झलक धुम धुम, झलक धुम चक्री बम हवाई, इनसे बचना भाई. दिवाली आई खुशियों की.
हर कहीं भर दे रोशनी, रोशनी खुशी की.
प्रकाश भाई आओ, प्रकाश भाई और भी किसी मधुबन की बहनें बाद में टोली के लिए आएंगी। सिस्टर गैबी फ्रॉम जर्मनी, सिस्टर गैबी फ्रॉम जर्मनी प्लीज कम ऑन द स्टेज।
दिवाली दिवाली आई, दिवाली आई, खुशियों की बहार दिलाई। धूम धड़क धूम धूम धड़क धूम चक्री बम हवाई, इनसे बचना भाई। दिवाली आई, दिवाली आई, खुशियों की
धूम 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 नाचे गाए हम और तुम। घर घर दीप जलेंगे, आएगी मिठाई। दिवाली आई, दिवाली आई, खुशियों की बहार लाई। धूम धड़क धूम धूम धड़क धूम चक्री बम हवाई, इनसे बचना भाई। दिवाली
लक्ष्य में अभी आदरणीय दादियों के साथ शशि बहन जी केक काट रहे हैं। आपको भी जन्मदिन की बहुत बहुत ढेरों शुभकामनाएं।
खुशियाँ लाती है
हम रंग बिरंगे फूलों से आंगन को सजाते हैं।
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you,
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 happy birthday to you.